enough. He's ready to talk. Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
You're a monster.
I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect world. Now tell me, where are the others?
Eat me!
I've tried to be fair to you creatures. Now my patience has reached its end. Tell me, or I'll...
No, not the buttons! Not my gumdrop buttons!
All right, then. Who's hiding them?
Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane?
Well... She's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
She's married to the Muffin Man.
My lord, we found it.
Well, then what are you waiting for? Bring it in! Magic mirror. Evening. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Is this not the most perfect kingdom of them all?
Well, technically you're not a king.
Thelonious. You were saying?
What I mean is, you're not a king yet. but you can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
Go on.
So, just sit back and relax, my lord, because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette number one is a mentally abused shut-in from a kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime. Her hobbies include cooking and cleaning for her two evil sisters. Please welcome Cinderella. Bachelorette number two is a cape-wearing girl from the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead, frozen lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for Snow White. And last, but certainly not least, Bachelorette number three is a fiery redhead from a dragon-guarded castle surrounded by hot, boiling lava. But don't let that cool you off. She's a loaded pistol who likes piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. Yours for the rescuing, Princess Fiona! So, will it be Bachelorette number one, Bachelorette number two, or Bachelorette number three?
Three! Pick number three, my lord!
Okay! Number three!
Lord Farquaad, you've chosen Princess Fiona. If you like me, you come
out. Princess Fiona. She's perfect. All I have to do is just find someone.
But I probably shouldn't mention the little thing that happens at night.
I'll do it.
Yes, but after sunset.
Silence! I will make this Princess Fiona my queen, and Duloc will finally have the perfect king. Captain, assemble your finest men. We're going to have a tournament!